Just days after hitting the red carpet in Spain to promote his new movie, Johnny Depp was backstage side promoting something much different. The 61-year-old actor was spotted in New York City for the opening of his experimental art exhibition dubbed A Bunch of Stuff. The installation is described as a multi-layered immersive exhibition showcasing the artwork of Johnny Depp for the first time. Depp was spotted posing with Emily Greenier, Nathan Holmes, Annie Sophie Willemin, Guy Vassey, Alex McDonald, James Barefoot, and his Pirates of the Caribbean producer Jerry Bruckheimer. The actor stepped out in a grey t-shirt under a camo shirt and a grey scarf wrapped around his neck. He also donned a pair of black sunglasses along with the tan cowboy hat that matched his light brown trench coat. The actor completed his look with light blue jeans and a pair of black paint splattered dress shoes. The exhibition is described as a multimedia exhibition that features large-scale immersive rooms, traditional gallery spaces, and themed retail spaces. The exhibit will be guiding you through the different phases of Depp's life and creative journey, enriched by his own narration. It is also said to be an exploration of how Depp's artistic practice has both reflected and enriched his life throughout its various stages. Above all else, Depp art reflects his journey. What started as a compulsive need to create, to explore his thoughts and feelings, has developed into a rich and varied body of work, infused with wide-ranging influences from art history. The official website adds, "The heart of the exhibition is called the Black Box, described as a 360-degree visual experience that immerses viewers in the artwork of Johnny Depp. The Black Box was created by Tate in close collaboration with Depp, said to be meticulously designed to transform Depp artwork from canvas to animated film."
So thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe the channel for more videos.